Welcome, guys. Let's talk about something very quick. We're talking about SISA. Now, SISA, they've already done the through with the ICO and whatever. And they were listed, I think, November 6th, and the price has dropped so far from 15 cents to less than 1 cent. So, it's not a very, very good one. And look at what they have. So it's even less the market. I don't know if they're actually going out of business. Okay, let me talk something about this coin so far. This coin, you know, that is one of the unique things about this business stuff, this ICO. People just get their money and they dump it. They don't care what happened to their coin. So you're having a coin that has less than 28 BTC, not a very good one. So what do they seek to do? Thinking about strategic investments in significant areas, a decentralized, democratized, and revolutionary pool fund. So what are they doing? They're saying there is a platform built on unique business model which enables individual investors to participate in a pool fund to make strategic investments in interesting new products in diversified feeds. So it's like a mutual fund, but in the cryptocurrency world, so people can actually pull their resources together and invest in stocks, invest in projects, invest in the blockchain startups, and many other stuff. So with the system, you have the voting right. That's one of the features about the system. They provide the research and analysis services to the token holders, and you are literally able to invest in stocks. Well, I don't see this. Let me not rate this because I will feel discouraged and I'm just looking at the price. But let me not rate it by this. Let me just assume that they're going to kick up, because a lot of things actually start from here. This coin may start unnoticed now, and people will be like, how come this coin, maybe when they see the graph, it's not up to a month now and the price is dropping. So let's not rate it by this price, and let's see what they actually intend doing, because by the time people start, this company starts gaining traction and they start increasing, people will know, where is this coin be? Like, if you search for Verge, if you search for Vetcoin, Vetcoin is a coin that just, look at Vetcoin. Vetcoin was traveling, look at the coin, imagine, for 8 cents. Traveled slow up till now, and people are just saying, what is Verge? And people are like, okay, let's go and research about Verge. But I think the early adopters, those who invested and maybe kept the money at when it was 4 cents, now it's about 8 cents. That is about times 100, even more than 100, almost times 200 of their investment. So you have to first discover opportunities where people have not actually seen opportunities and get there and stay on. So what they want to do in a nutshell, though there are many platforms on the blockchain which are actually doing the same thing, but they want to give you a system here. You are taking the place of these mutual funds. The guys who do the mutual fund, they will be doing the mutual funds for you, so you can actually get your money and be able to invest in other platforms. So guys, I'm just bringing this coin to your notice, so maybe you keep it in your radar or keep similar projects in your radar that are doing certain things like this. So do have a very good one.